So, Doc, we just wanted to take time as a staff to tell you thank you. To tell you thank you for the 10 years of work that you've put into this organization, and for the many more years of work that you've put into this field of philanthropy. So we were trying to think of a really easy way to describe all that you were. We couldn't think of a simple way, so we thought of the simplest way. So what you'll see now is Sherece West Scantlebury as a leader from A to Z.
I think this is probably the first time this record has been played on the air and is about to be released. This thing called ABC?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you greet the Jackson Five?
A is for approachable. From the minute you showed up for your interview, you have always been easily accessible and available for questions, concerns, and a counsel.
It's bold.
I gotta get some energy. Okay. Sherece is bold. She's brave. She is.
C is for courage, because you have not only a ton of courage yourself, but your team at the foundation and encourage on behalf of the communities that the foundation seeks to serve.
She is dauntless.
E is for enthusiastic. I don't think anyone could argue that there is a more enthusiastic CEO for a foundation in these United States or the world.
F is for fun, funky, fresh, and fly, because no matter what we're doing, no matter how serious the topic, you always try to make it fun, whether it's rap, creating a fun video, talking about how things are lit in our CEO reports. You always strive to make things fun for our team, which we all appreciate. And you always look fly.
She is generous and giving.
H is for Herbie. Your puppies and your love for your puppies inspired me to get a dog of my own.
I is for inspiring. You have vision, and you have compassion, and you have the tenacity to make sure they come together with a strategy.
J is for joyous. Even in times that are hard, you actually do bring joy into the work. Your laughter is infectious.
K is for knowledge. In Sherece's 10 years, she has learned ins and outs of a complex social, cultural, and economic system in the state. And she does a good job of imparting that knowledge on her team.
L is for loyal. I know Sherece has got the back of Arkansas. She's got the back of this team, and we got your back too, girl. Thank you.
M is for motivating. Sherece, your passion for the work and for the state is motivating for me, our staff, and young women across the nation. Whenever I go to a conference and I say where I work, people specifically ask what it's like to work with you and are jealous, and they should be.
N is for networker. Sherece has a way of making everyone she meets feel like her closest friend.
She is outstanding.
And passionate.
The Q is for quiet, which you usually are not. However, there are times when you enter a room without saying anything, and the power that you bring, the quiet presence that you bring, is something that's palatable.
R is for rock star. If I had any question about your status, my first visit to COF solidified it. You are and always will be a philanthropic rock star.
He is smart.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, and 100% reasons to remember the name.
U is for unselfish. For someone that spends as much time in airplanes, you know, beating the bushes to make sure this foundation is successful, I think that's a spectacular word to describe you.
Valiant.
W is for warrior. Sherece's experience, tenacious, probably battle scarred, but nevertheless undeterred in her mission.
X is for Xenodohyo. Have a look that one up. Means friendly to strangers. Y for youthful, which we all know is true, far more than even I am. And Z is for zest, because you're always making sure to see the zest in life, as in the work. We're gonna teach you how to say it out.